what's interesting to an audience about an artist's process.
Right.
It's not, you know, an artist feels like they're going to die when they're making something, but they're not going to die. Mm. So how do you make an audience
care about
it? Do you
feel that?
Often, yeah. Do you not feel like that?
Never, no.
That's so interesting. That's so interesting that you work at such depth, but you don't feel that.
I mean, you know, I give it my all,
yeah,
and I care about it, but on a certain level, I don't wrestle with it personally.